three-car crash on I-65.
Yeah, at least two people are dead. Investigators say it happened just after 1 today near Criolla.
Both lanes were shut down ever since, but we just got word they're now reopened.